Good afternoon to all of you. Today I am here for presentation activity on the burning topic, should our country name be India or Bharat? So first of all, I would like to ask to my audience that what should be the name of our country? So you can give your own opinion.
In my opinion, both being good, where we use India or Bharat.
According to me, the name of India shouldn't be changed, and you are thinking that from this conversation, from where it begins? It begins from the our president. Firstly, on September 9, 2023, he gave this kind of request for a dinner. The president of our country mentioned that the president Draupadi Murmu invite to G20 foreign leaders and chief ministers for a dinner on September 9th, says president of Bharat instead of president of India. So from there, the conversation leads to many strikes, means our country should be named India or Bharat. So there are too much cases, and now I would like to explain you that from where our country got its name India. So first of all, you can see here a Sindhu Valley, and you also heard in your books and by your teacher that our civilization started from the Sindhu civilization, which is near Indus Valley. And this you can look the Sindhu Valley here. You can see here near Sindhu Valley there are numerous valleys like Indus, Ravi, Jhelum, Chenab, Besab, Saraswati River and Satluj. And the area where these seven rivers follow, the name of that place is Apt Hindu. Before it was Sapt Sindhu, but after when in the ancient time the Prussia attacked on to Bharat, then means their language is not that much developed at that time. The Prussian peoples means they say the word S to H, means their language is not that much developed, so that's why they are saying the S to H. That's why it got the name from Sapt Sindhu to Apt Hindu, where the peoples are living with seven rivers. And the peoples of that particular place called as Hindus by the Persian peoples, and the country of that particular place known as Hindustan. Same like that, the Hindustan got named by the Persian peoples because of the miscommunication and because of not that much developed language of them. And for a long time, the word Hindu was used for religious but geographical identity as a Hindustan. Then after some time, then Greece peoples attacked on Prussia and they came here near to Indus Valley. And then there also the miscommunication between the Greece peoples and the Hindus peoples. And the Greek peoples are not, their language is also not that much developed, so they are saying the H to I, means because of miscommunication between language, they say the word H to I, then the country name called India, and the peoples of living here called Indians, and the valley is situated here called Indus Valley. Before it was Hindus Valley. So now, Till then, till 1947, not a single people take interest in the name of India, that the India should be the name of our country. So in the time of departure between India and Pakistan, so at that time there is a too much discussion in that particular topic, should India got the name India and what should be the name of Pakistan. Before it was similar, means the Pakistan and India mix the whole country, and the name is that the two countries in India before. After partition, the India got its name, and you can see in your article also, in our constitution, the article first says that India, that is Bharat, and you can translate in Hindi, means Bharat yani India. This is the our article number first from our constitution, which says about our name. Now, at that time, Muhammad Ali Jinnah was the Prime Minister of Pakistan, and he wrote a letter to the Louis Mountbatten to that India, the name India, we need this name for our country. They don't want to select their name as a Pakistan, because you are thinking that why the Muhammad Ali Jinnah is saying that we need the name India. So at that time, before that period, the whole country, the whole world knew us as a India, because you can see here too much people came here for trading, and the traders know our country as a India, and the India is a leading brand at that time because of our spices. Means that's why the Muhammad Ali Jinnah want to get the name India for his own country. Then now you think that if we, our country will change our name from India to Bharat, so according to the Oliver's formula, renaming from India to Bharat would incur an estimate expense of 14,000 crores on an average. Means it will take 14,000 crores rupees to change the name India to Bharat. This is the formula of the Oliver's formula, it is known as, to estimate the cost of renaming India to Bharat. Then so at last, to change the name from India to Bharat is not good, because both names are similar, it only the pronouncing of people.